three ladders. As you can see. And there's a door or gate here. I'm nervous with these things just watching us. Let's map out the walls here. Another monster over here hanging out. Do you have any gray poupon? The northern wall here. Right up to it, I guess. Oops. Greetings. We come from beyond. Over here. That's a lot to fight. Imagine how many episodes that would be. That would be a lot of episodes. Probably cut a lot out of it. Alright, there's an empty space here, which makes me wonder if we'll come down and back up, or if this is a secret area, because otherwise this is a complete rectangle. I'll try that wall to the east and see if there's anything there. Are you hiding any secret walls? How did I do it before? Did I use the pickaxe, I think? That is, like, a lot, right? Ah! At this point, the wall of the cave gives under the hammering with the pickaxe. Nice. Oh, looks like another secret. Before I do this, let me just save again. Yeah, you could say we are on episode 174, perhaps? Alright, let's try again. Same. Oh, is it just... Oh no, there is something here. Oh, another amber piece? Here lies a piece of amber. Okay. We bought them too. I think we bought them. Oh, who knows how many we need. I'll just collect them. I don't think they're heavy. There's two more. Grams. Oh, is there another one? Two right there. Maybe we're supposed to use the amber in the little broken holders. Look, still an area here. Makes you think that more secrets. I don't think here. Might be on the other side. maybe on the other side. Perhaps. Alright. I guess we're gonna try these ladders down. I do want to try the pieces of amber on those. Okay, it just looks significant. Like, we're supposed to do something with it, right? Here. Well, it's a broken light, I guess. Let's see. Nope. There. Anything else? Because we did get a few different things. Oh, I don't want to use that on somebody. Sparkling mushroom. Yeah, these are all to be used on people. More amber. That'd be the same amber. Must have picked them up. Cause that's the problem when you don't play for like 2 months. You forget a few things. I mean, from you guys' perspective, you might have seen me mess with it last episode. I don't know. But for me, this was months ago. Alright. I don't know what to do with the holders. They might not be anything significant at all. Alright, back through the gate and then down to different... ladders, right? So we're at this one. Okay. There's one right behind me, monster. Not right behind me. Close enough though. Alright, down we go. Third level. Welcome to the third level. Here's another broken light. Here you'll find housewares and all your kitchen needs. Don't see any monsters here yet. So even if we didn't buy the egg, we had a chance to get one for free, but I bought one. Cause I'm like, hey, we have money, let's buy stuff. Out to the south here. Oh, nothing? Well, of course you notice it's gonna be filled in by two more ladders. We go down. There might not be anything down here. It might just be nothing. And the others might contain something useful. No, I don't want to... Wait. Yeah, I don't see anything down here. I'm looking at the walls to see if there's anywhere to break through. I mean, maybe, I'm not sure. I mean, I don't think something like this would be where you could break through. Let me go. I guess we're going back up. I don't see anything down here. Back up we go. Yeah, I can see it's fastened to the floor, so you can go down no further. Hello. It's gonna go down the other ladder now with your eggs. Really smart though, they're preserving the species. For saving. But I'm dangerous. You never know what I'm gonna do with these eggs. Back down to the third level, we are over here. We can't go past that. We can only run into the ladder and go down. Yoo-hoo, monsters! I mean, are we supposed to kill them for them? I'm not sure. I don't know if we can without dropping the eggs. There's not exactly a way with the interface to attack something when you're not in the grid, and we're not going in the grid. Didn't realize it was going all around like that. Here? This just ends. Okay. Finding a whole lot of nothing down here in the third level. Am I supposed to be doing something down here? I don't know. Oh, I see the ladder. That's the same ladder, right? So I've explored this whole place. Third level. Alright. We have one more ladder to go. And then I'm gonna think we missed something. Oh, we lost our light. Can't have that. Oh, because we came out and back up? Something like that? Lantern. Here it is. Alright, last one. Here, we are over here. Hope we find our purpose for being down here. Whoops. No waitings. There's a big rock. Do we want that? Kind of looks like it could be significant. Oops. Changes over here. The wall texture. That's interesting. Then there's another gate. Oh! That is really cool looking, actually. I could do with some more of these wall textures. Just out of curiosity. Oh. The earth at this point is soft enough you can remove it with your pickaxe. Did I? Oh! Look at that! Moved up to the wall. So we removed it to the side. How about this? I think it doesn't matter which way we face, just have to be standing near there. This is all very interesting. What about here? Is it soft here as well? This. It's like part of that gate. What did I remove here? Oh, this? This is gonna be one as well. And then over here. Very interesting. What does that look like? Oh, look at that. So this is the real fun was in this last one. Just happened to pick that last one. last ladder. Oh! So we've got like an ancient... It seems like some kind of ancient temple down here, doesn't it? I mean, these walls just scream out temple to me. What is that? What is that thing? Do I put the egg in there? Ugh. You sacrifice an egg to get in? Is that what happens? Oh yeah, something important right there. Well, I'm gonna finish exploring first. Hope you guys don't mind. Let's see if we can break through any more walls. I really like this texture. I wish it had been used more often. And then we've got... this is the gate here. We still have... seems like a little bit of area still to explore. This might have been when I broke through. Back. So what's in this area? Have I been in there? Not exactly heading for it. It's... oh, it's a closed in... oh, it just closes in like that. See that? There's something in there, though. There has to be, mister. I'd use a pickaxe there. Be to this side. I mean, there might be something down there, but I don't know. I don't see those obvious large dark blotches. So I wonder why no monsters are down here. I mean, not that I'm complaining, they're just gonna stare at me. I kind of wonder still what's in there. So if I go along here, I might find a way to break in. Break through. Whoops. Gotta be something in there. I mean, why just have that little area? I Getting tired. Oh boy. Well, we can rest down here. There's nothing down here with us. Can I look at these things? And that just looks like it's saying fire. Looks like different... fires. You've got the white heat. You've got orange, a little lighter orange, and then red. It's gotta mean something, mister. You wanna burn the eggs to get in? Let's rest. Use a couple more. How much can Balden carry? You can carry all of it, baby. Oh, it's... we have to wait. First. I think I might as well just have everyone at full here. Goes there. We have to do it. We have to burn something in that. I know eat. So do you have any more pictograms, or is just that's just that one? I think I'm using the right terminology, pictogram. Burn the thing. Just all up here. Is it? It looks like it's built to, contain one of those eggs, doesn't it? Try something here. Nope. There's a break here. Look at that. Why won't it map that? It won't map it. I don't know why. Alright. You want something, yes? I doubt you want a piece of amber. I'll try, though. Oh, maybe it does want a piece of amber. The upper part of the apparatus slowly and jerkily closes over the piece of amber. You hear a hammering noise, and the antiquated unit begins to produce unknown sources of energy. You hear a short hissing sound in the distance. Really? What's the hissing sound? Monsters coming? Or is that the gate opening? Oh. Was that like that? Are these more pieces of amber? No. So, I wonder, because we have a lot of pieces of amber. Did the gate open? What? Number? Nothing happens, the door stays closed. It asked me which number. It's supposed to correspond with here? 2. Maybe it's supposed to match the... I don't know if these are doorknobs. 2. Okay. 3. 4. 1. That's gotta have something to do with that. You want another piece of amber? Is that what happens? Which number? So what hissed? Wait a second. Does something open up? That's been like that. Cannot be used here. Am I supposed to know a number? Yeah, let's see if there's any... Oh, this is how to get off the planet, not the moon. This is way back when. Let's just see if it says anything. No. If we have anything else that tells us something. Recipe. Oh, that's for the demon sleep. I have the, yeah, we used that potion. That was pretty sweet. I wanted to examine the burial chamber on the moon, which crashed down. But unfortunately, a door stopped me entering the chamber. The door bears the image of a 12-pointed star. I expect we need such a star to open the door. I think this is back on Lyramion. Yeah, I dealt with you. You're dead. So what number could it be? Did I write something down somewhere? I don't see anything written. And I have no idea if the number has anything to do with this. This device. It's pretty cool. I'm glad we figured that part out, but now I don't know what number you mean. It has to have something to do with the pictogram or the device. I do not know. No, I have not found a way for you to return home. I'm gonna have to think on this. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.